Hi, welcome to a brief preparation session for Cisco 300-101 exam, which is related to CCNP routing and switching and CCDP certifications. This session will contain a short overview of the exam, and then I'll share my preparation advice to achieve success in this exam with minimum preparation time. I hope you'll like it. So, what do you need to know before starting the preparation? Well, the exam validates the ability to plan, implement, verify, and troubleshoot local and wide area enterprise networks and work collaboratively with specialists on advanced security, voice, wireless, and video solutions. It also deals with the ability to identify Cisco Express forwarding concepts, explain general network challenges, recognize proposed changes to the network, configure and verify redistribution between any routing protocols or routing sources, and configure and verify router security features. And network engineers, support engineers, and systems engineers usually hold or pursue this certification, and you can expect the same job roles after completion of this certification. A valid Cisco CCNA routing and switching certification or any Cisco CCIE certification can act as a prerequisite. A 300-101 exam earns you CCNP routing and switching and CCDP certifications. After this, you can pursue further specialization in CCNP, like CCNP security or CCNP wireless certifications, or you can move towards professional level certification, i.e. CCIE. As you're now well aware about the course outline, related technologies and required skills for this exam, we now move to the exam preparation discussion. This advice is also best suited for busy professionals who have minimum time to prepare for their certification exam. Now, two types of candidates mostly attempt the exam. One, who are complete beginners, and the others who are mostly professionals who have enough theoretical knowledge and they want to get a certification to validate their credentials. Now, for the beginners, there is no alternate to the study guides or tutorials recommended on the official vendor site. Even if those resources are a little pricier and detailed, you should prefer them. They're recommended for a reason. Now, you can also search around the internet or join online study groups to find relevant study materials for free or at a discount. But listen, no matter what type of candidate you are, to pass the actual certification exam, do not forget the practice test questions. Now, I don't know how to stress this anymore. If you have to do only one thing to prepare for the actual exam, then it must be using the practice exams. See, practice exams are built with actual exam scenarios in mind, and they let you validate your knowledge quickly. Now, Justcerts provides practice exams that are created by subject matter specialists. These practice exams have multiple learning and practice modes. After you attempt a practice session, the software keeps record of your progress and shows you your weak areas. You can retake the practice test as many times as you like until you feel confident about the actual exam. And you can even customize your testing mode to make it more difficult as your confidence grows. And this is going to help you pass your actual exam in an amazing way. You're going to feel almost zero pressure during the exam and the actual questions will look familiar to you. You can try a free demo of these practice exams to understand how it will work, but in short, these practice tests will make you familiar with the style and format of actual exam questions and allow you to take a short mock exam to see how well you've understood and retained the learnings from the preparation material you used. So visit justcerts.com and download a free demo of the product, and I've also placed some helpful links in the description of this video, so make sure you check those out too.